Yeah.
Hi, Super Chris here. It's Saturday, December 2nd, December 3rd, 2011. Just took my walk with K-Bear and...
Not CJ.
Later we'll walk.
And as you can see, I picked both of my kids up. Oh, Chris, CJ, K-Bear's kind of heavy though!
That's right.
What do you expect? She's almost 50 pounds.
Yeah, she's a 46-year-old.
46 pounds.
That's right. That's girl. Why I'm getting bigger.
All right. Yeah, okay. My arm's getting tired.
Mine's getting
tired. That's actually good weight training, knucklehead.
Yeah, I get weight training my arms a lot. I mean, I lift heavy things at my work. I need to work on my abs and my legs. Or actually my abs, most of my abs.
Yeah.
Get some muscle out on there. More muscle.
That's why I take yoga. Ouch. It's a lot cheaper than your monthly weightlifting thing.
Yeah, that's true. Alright, that's good. That's good. What? Do you know who that is? That's your Oma. That's my Grammy. Do you know who that is? That is my maternal grandfather, who I get my looks from. Yeah, that's my real, his name's Heinz. Yeah, he's a German shoulder, but.
There are two sides to every story. Now people are going to realize that.
Say what again?
Never mind. Nope.
Two sides to every story, yep.
Yeah.
And those are just astronauts that, what?
Mom.
That's astronauts.
Hi. But what's his name?
His name is Steven. Yep. Steven.
I don't want him. I don't know
Holly.
Him. I don't know Holly.
Him.
I don't know him.
I know you don't know him. I'm not sure who this dude is. Mike somebody? Mike Mueller or Miller? I don't know. And that's my, that's my great-grandmother.
Who's under my legs?
Who's under my legs?
Well, whatever those rows in the... Oh, never mind.
I don't know where your legs.
Let me know where you're
going. That's me!
What?
Now you gotta burn me upside down.
I can't while I'm vlogging. You're upside. No, you're upside down. See?
No, I'll hold it.
You're upside down now.
I can hold it.
Hi, CJ.
Can you give me?
Whoa, head.
I want to be upside down.
Head rush.
Hi, Blush. How about I have? Can I say eyeballs?
Eyeballs.
Like we have in our eyes.
Oh, okay.
Eyeballs! Sorry, I'm an eyeball. I'm an eyeball.
It's enough!
I'm an eyeball.
Eyeball.
You can't be eyeballs, they're very strong. Don't see me touch it?
No, don't touch your eyeball.
I touched my eyeball. I just touched my eyeball.
So what are you doing, K-Bear?
I'm making a cave of darkness.
Uh-huh. And where did you learn that?
I just learned a bit at home.
From what show?
Like like I didn't watch any shows.
Well, no, didn't you learn it from Sid the Science Kid?
Yeah.
Okay, I have a confession to make. I've been watching Sid the Science Kid. I know it's a kiddie show, but, you know, I find it so, I don't know, educational, you know? You know? I mean, it's about this four-year-old preschooler who's always inquisitive. He's, you know, he's always asking questions to his parents, his teacher, his grandma. You know, and it's so cool. It's a cool show. I mean, it kind of makes me relearn stuff that I've forgotten that I learned in school myself.
I need another blanket.
You need a blanket?
I need another blanket. You come with me.
You need another blanket? She's making a cave of darkness like Sid the Science Kid.
I got another blanket.
Uh-huh.
DJ!
Right?
Hey!
Right now I'm editing my vlog, yesterday's vlog. It's about, I can't believe it was like 36 minutes long. I may have to cut it down a little bit because I think it's over 2 gigabytes and YouTube only allows 2 gigabyte videos. Either I'll just, won't make it in HD or, I don't know, depending. Uh-huh. What's she doing, CJ? What you doing? Playing? You playing?
Yes, he is playing.
Okay.
Okay. It'd be the darkness.
Okay.
Could put this. Then put another one on top.
Another one on top?
Yes. Make it really. Put it nice and dark.
I'm editing the part where I'm talking about where you don't need math. And I realize, yeah, I kind of do use math in my field. Because I have to count the how much soda I need. But then again, I mean, that's basic math. I mean, counting soda, how much soda I need to stock, that's basic math. And that's why it's good. Because that's all I ever learned. Like, of course. Hey, CJ. Hey, careful. Careful. No, careful with that, CJ. That's loose.
Yeah. Can we go back over there?
Yeah, we
can. Can you walk?
Walk to daddy. Walk to daddy. Come on, buddy. Oh.
CJ, come on. You went. Oh, look at that.
Nope. No, no, oh, no. Oh, put the cup back in. Oh, thank you, CJ. Nope. Oh, put it in the oven, though. What?
What's the matter?
I'm all better already. Jeez. Oh, hey, CJ. What you got there?
What you got there? Paper? Paper?
Hi, Super Chris here. We're here at the, I don't know what annual Christmas light parade is, but it's like it happens every year. And I remember as a kid, I was actually in it one year as a kid. I was around 8 or 9 years old.
Alex! It's over there!
Yeah, my mom was in the light parade. Because of her business, and you know, I think we're dressed as Victorian characters, Victorian age people. And we're just waiting right now for the parade. Yeah. So it should be interesting.
When
are we gonna go? When the parade's over. That's when we're gonna go.
When the parade's over?
Yep, when the parade's over.
Then it will go?
Then we'll go back home, yep.
No, I don't wanna go back home.
Well, we have to go back home.
Why?
Well, because after the parade, you have to go to bed. It'll be your bedtime. What?
What about the party?
The pony? What?
No, party.
There's not gonna be a party.
Why not?
There's not gonna be a party. What are you talking about? Hey, how you doing? How you doing up there?
Good. But I'm a little scared.
You're scared? Why are you scared?
Because I'm no one holding my legs.
I'm holding. Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, I'm holding your legs now.
Ah! Oh. Shit! Grab the ball down!
I am! Yeah. Yeah.
What does that say?
ACAP.
ACAP? What does ACAP mean?
Sir?
Rufic, yeah.
They just gave her a book.
Oh, okay.
Wrong one.
Oh, I like the pig. I like pig. Is that my...
Hey, can you get off me, please?
He said, yep.
Yeah. Here's the, what the...
a trolley. Oh, look, a trolley.
You love me, and I
Yeah.
They're going really fast.
Cool. Awesome. They have like roller skis. Cool.
No, they have a motorcycle. That's called a motorcycle.
Yep, motorcycle.
Uh-huh. Oh, look, look, look!
Yeah. What's that? Holy wow.
I didn't think
got a unicycle. That's good.
Here's another motorcycle. Motorcycle.
Yeah.
Hey, look! Look, Daddy!
I know, I see it. Cycle. Cool.
How's he learn how
to roll? Probably a lot of practice, honey. You probably had a lot of practice to do it, to be on a unicycle, a three-wheel unicycle.
Did you see?
There's three wheels. Okay, I don't think it's considered a unicycle. It's three wheels.
Oh, look over there.
Oh, wow, yeah. I don't know. Oh, probably hit up candy, maybe? Oh. Getting cold. That's Elf ride the bus.
Oh, no. Hey, look, that's Tweety Candy.
Uh-huh.
That's bus 9.
Uh-huh. Well, you don't go on that type of bus anymore anyways, honey.
Nope,
You go on a regular bus now. 7:38. Yeah, I'm vlogging it. Oh, is that like a live nativity show? Must be a live nativity display. Yeah, I see the baby Jesus in the manger.
Look, Daddy! Look, look!
Yeah.
One.
Yeah. What?
They are Ryan.
Yeah.
They are Ryan.
Uh-huh. Oh, it says Christmas on it. Yeah, Merry Christmas. Cool.
Daddy, look! Another one!
Yep.
Who's that?
I don't know. This preteen limestone that our nativity scene with kids. Oh, cool. No, it's not a real Santa. It's just a mechanical or whatever.
Look, Daddy! Mm-hmm. Look over there!
Yeah, tractor. Thank you. trust that. Yep, I see. Oh, it's a foot battery.
Smoky the Bear!
Ooh, Smoky the Bear! Smoky the Bear! It's the Grinch! It's the Grinch! I know. What?
Really, really, really cool.
Here, put that back on then. I know.
Oh, oh,
wow. Care.
Oh,
wow. Oh, wow. They're open so of recording time. I don't know if I get the whole thing. That is gonna be a very long vlog. Feed the county. Oh, the chicken dance. What? I'm right here.
Well, what happened? Something must have gotten waylaid.
Kristen, come on, honey.
Yeah.
Where's it? Over there? In the corner? Come on, honey.
Yeah, we've...
You want to go outside? Why?
Cold.
Well, you're going to be cold again, though.
Yeah. Sit right there on the couch if you want to. Can't see it quite as good, but it's warm. Oh, River's in here, too. I missed you getting in here.
So and Audrey's in
River.
Here.
River. Yeah, River.
Audrey's
this
in
is
here.
His twin. Audrey.
Oh, he's waving to people.
Your soul is an appalling dump, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable. Mangled up. Let me tell you, I'm a Joe J. Junkie.
Let it sound good.